Hi, I'm Mike from RIDGID and I'm going to walk you through our range of hydraulic bending machines. So starting with the range basic manual hydraulic bender, this is a 3/8 through to 2 inch unit, comes in this configuration. This is what we call our tip-up wing. So the wing head is actually hinged and you insert the pipe, bend, and then open the wing to remove the bend afterwards. So the standard kit that comes with all the hydraulic benders are the forms. So these all start from 3/8 of an inch, and for a 2-inch bender as we've got here, they are 3/8, half, 3/4, inch, inch and a quarter, inch and a half, and 2-inch. And then lastly, a straightening former, just for straightening out nicks in pipe. There is two style of wing heads that we do. There's this one, which is what we call an open wing, as opposed to the tip-up wing. And it's just a personal thing. With the open wing here, if you like, you get better access in and out to the actual bending formers, and it's quicker and easier to take the pipe out. But some people prefer tip-up wing. It's just preference. Just recently, for transport and storage, we've added another feature to the bender, which is just a simple push pin, goes in the back there. It just locks the handle down so you can pick the unit up and transport it around. Going up through the range, this is a 3-inch bender. So slightly larger ram here now to give more bending force and a bigger wing head. So this is a tip-up wing style, and this will do right the way through from 3/8 of an inch up to 3-inch. To save time and energy, you can add an electric motor. So here we've got a 2-inch open wing setup, this time with an electric operated pump. There's two accessories available for all the models, one of which is a tripod stand and a set of caster wheels.